Well, good morning, folks. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market in Tucson, Arizona. I think I've got my camera fixed. You don't see lost signal now. So it was really up to a bit rate and a frames per second problem. Well, anyway, here's our astronomy picture of the day. It is plasma jets from Radio Galaxy Hercules A. Boy, and then image credit, NASA, ESA, SBOM, and C. O'Dare, R. Perley, and W. Cotton, and the Hubble Heritage Team. The plasma jets are 1 million light years long. Wow. The central galaxy known as 3C, C48, is actually over 1,000 times more massive than our Milky Way galaxy. Wow, and the central black hole is nearly 1,000 times more massive than the black hole in our own Milky Way center. Wow, so is there a black hole in the center of every galaxy? We don't know. Okay, it's space weather. The solar winds, 352.9 kilometers a second with a density of 2.7 protons per cubic centimeter. With all of the sunspots on the Earth's side in decay, solar activity is low. They expect a slight 1% chance of strong solar flares in the Here's a guy that caught the image of Jupiter in a spoon and took the picture. That's pretty amazing. Jupiter in a spoon. Sunspot number 58. Ghostly white rainbow. Interesting. There it is. And from Iowa. It was a lunar fog bow. Interesting. December the 11th, we're having a 8.4 lunar distance miss of a 15-meter rock in our near-Earth asteroids. There are 1,353 potentially hazardous asteroids. Of course, in our weather page, there are no active storm warnings at this time in America. That cold center and then that front that we saw yesterday coming in off of the coast and over Washington is now centered over Nebraska and North Dakota and eastern Montana. The latest earthquakes, the latest one was a 3.1 Central California. The next was 2.9 Central California, 2.5 Baja California, Mexico, 4.7 Tonga, 2.8 Southern Alaska, 4.3 Antofagasta, Chile, 2.7 Southern California, 3.1 Puerto Rico, 2.8 Santa Barbara Channel, California, 4.7 Kuril Islands, 4.5 Bering Sea, 4.7 south of the Kermadec Islands, 4.6 Hokkaido Region, Japan, 4.9 Southern Greece, 4.3 near the south coast of New Guinea, Papua New Guinea. And back to our 3.0 Baja California. No, this was yesterday also. 3.3 Alaska Peninsula. 4.2 Tajikistan. 3.9 Colorado. And 3.2 southern Alaska, and back to our 3.1 in central California. We'll see if Equake 3D Modeler opens from Walton.net. And there it is. The 3.1 is, by this map, is, it comes out a little faster, is also the current and latest earthquake listed. So there you see it. Africa, of course, is kind of quiet. Of course, I dragged the 7-day down through there. And then, there it is. Oh. Well, folks, this is it. Thank you very much for watching KRAZ TV. That's right, we're on the web at .com, and we're live here at Rincon Market in Tucson, Arizona. We're at the corner of 6th Street and Tucson Boulevard. Come visit us. Goodbye.